honey. You can't spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do? Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
What a beautiful house you have.
Yes, I love it a lot. My husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
Oh, no, thanks.
And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment. Why, he's so handsome.
I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Thank you.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, sweetheart. Come on, honey. I gotta get dinner ready. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing. I just wanted a hug.
All better now? Okay, I gotta get back to work, honey. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready. Honey? Put your coat on. It's freezing out there. Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
I'm going. Great, now it can be bored and freezing. But you don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold. Will you push me, Aiden? I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know. You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Over there!
Aiden, you're the best.
Yeah.
That's okay, Aiden. I'm just having fun.
Gotcha. You're a dead little girl. I got you.
No, no. I got me. No, no, stop.
Here.
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
I saw the other kids playing. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories! Jody, this time you're really gonna get it!
Not now!
You go to your room. Now!
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
Honey, you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is gonna stop. And it's gonna stop now, before we end up crazy or dead.
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden.
We agreed to look after a little girl,
We're
Susan,
going to
but
sleep,
not this.
And nothing is gonna happen.
This.
Monsters didn't exist. You were wrong, Mommy. You were wrong.